horses.
Yes.
Awesome. So that's pretty cool. Charles Flatire building. Yeah. We have a matching one in New York. This is 10 years old. So we're the first one.
You all know about the Greenbelt. It looks like you're all informed and you care about it. It's a line of defense for us, especially with climate change. We here in Etobicoke, we have long enough memories, or have heard it from our parents or grandparents, have suffered some environmental disasters in the past. Hurricane Hazel in 1954 was one of them. Nearly 40 people in Etobicoke died because we ignored the fact that we still live in nature, even if we're in the middle of a big city. Every breath we take requires, you know, what trees do for us in producing oxygen. So the Greenbelt is utterly necessary. Tons of consultation went into it in the past to create it and protect it. And there, several things go on. Food is grown that we need increasingly because food growing in other parts of the world is being threatened by climate change. There are wetlands and so forth that protect us, help protect us from flooding. They absorb water and slow it down. It produces oxygen and sinks carbon and so forth. So it does a whole number of things, and its boundaries shouldn't be changing. You know, the Ford government says we're going to swap lands. We're going to take some from here and put some there. That's like saying we can swap children. No. One child is as good as another. No, a child is part of a family network, just as these lands are part of an ecosystem network. You can't just pick and choose like they're pieces on a game board. So it's important for that to be protected, because that protects us, and it protects what we care about. So the current controversy really smells very bad. Rule changing to benefit a few people, a few companies. Editorials like in the Toronto Star just say this process has to be reversed, not just stopped.
Hear, hear.
I mean, can you imagine if the lottery winner was announced and then it was discovered that something was wrong, something either dishonest or a mistake happened, and that winner was chosen improperly. Well, the Premier Ford apparently would say, hey, you better spend that money quickly. Rather than, no, we have to undo that process and do it over again. But right now, the new Minister of Housing represents Stouffville, and apparently there's a demonstration being planned at his riding. They want to actually look at the entire Greenbelt and re-examine its potential for development.
Insane.
They've doubled down and they're going in exactly the wrong direction. So, you know, somebody once said, a cynic is a person who knows the price of everything and the value of nothing. This is the most cynical government I can recall in Canada.
I'm raising my kids to be honest, kind-hearted individuals. But these things come naturally to children, I find. Ford is a grown man who has clearly not internalized these values. Why do we have a school bully for a premier? He uses his position to gain wealth for himself and his friends and harm so many of us. I'm here to say hands off Greenbelt. I know affordable housing is possible without environmental destruction, and I know the houses planned for the Greenbelt will not be affordable.
Hear, hear.
I also stand with everyone impacted by this man's oppressive leadership. Nurses, teachers, trans kids. We stand together, and I am with all of you. You should not have to be Doug's personal friends for him to care about us. Return the land and respond to the Lord. You will go down to the worst premier in this province's history. Thank you, everyone, for coming. And after this, we're going to go to the major intersections, make some noise.
Thank you.
Southwestern.
Yes.
I'm Anne Louise. Are you the one that you post those videos?
Yes, I do, yes.
I love your videos.
Thank you.
Tanya just told me that that was you, so I just came over to thank you. I love it that you document that when you're riding your bike.
Yeah.
I haven't seen them in a while. Maybe we'll see one of this.
Yeah, we will.
Right on. Did you see Stop was here?
The other side too.
That's a
Thank you.
golf course.
It's not safe, sir.
It's not safe. It's not safe. I mean, get somebody hit. I've been by here. It's not safe.
Greenbelt?
No!
Affordable housing?
Yes!
On the Greenbelt?
No!
Please get out of the street!
Hi.
That's all, folks. Conclusion.